Where you going, boy? Where you going? Come find my super. Don't body me. Don't body me. Don't body me. You body me. But you fucking do it. I brought you down there so you couldn't fucking hip spray, you jackass. God. Shit is so fucking annoying, bro. I had you. Somebody hit me is the thing. I dodged that shot grenade perfectly.
Okay, well, you're on my team, dude. Do a test of me.
A team member has just found a division. Your team is now designated Rogue.
I am forgiven! Everything else in my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I feel nothing more. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster, though.
Unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking tugging knot that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got plus some of what I done fought through was the worst. Oh. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? Bud. There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might get smiled hanging up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. You can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. Or willing to go uncharted, feeling it so far. I'm feeling myself. I'm a giant sometimes. I gotta remind myself that I am forgiven.
Fucking kidding. Hit your own. Hit your own.
No fucking yeah.
Ha ha. I am forgiven. When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of you, I'll show you how to get out of you. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match in the charcoal. Put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall. Then you punch through it, just cut back, put your arm into it. Now, you will take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay trapped in your brain, engaged in a steel cage match, ready to scratch face, I take your fist and spark. So it's big and small, it's your crystal walls. Now picture them all, it's plastic and foam and it lays flat. Where you put your dinner plate tag, set it on like a face mat.
Cop that kill. Bro, you cop that kill on me. All hit fire, bro, all hit fire.
You know, shut up, Val. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come about from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now with a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucker tongue in a towel. I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have down believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it, how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you keep? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. Though what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it as salivation. I'm waging retaliation, look what I have built. Reputation is validation, the only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say.
Oh, no legend is making an allegation.
I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death. To my last breath, man, is to prove who the best man is. Prevail it, all cause be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left handed, cause I am.
I'm never the same. I'm never the same.
drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet, how come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den, by the touch of it, just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm summoning my soul, just to be the undisputed again.
Bro,
do whatever
we
I gotta do just to win
that.
Cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head,
holy
crown
shit.
Around it. Thorns on it, cracks in it, bunch of morons in it. They got me back, did you? How about that I'm somehow now back to the underdog? But no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at.
Group walking up, group walking up, Walker.
It's a long game, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me
behind
out.
Us, behind
I
us.
Appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter. Gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, but kept going. I'm trying to be headstrong, but it
hit
feels
blue,
like
dude.
I slept on
hit
my
hit
neck
blue.
Wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but it's a respect gone. Cause someone told me that.
Be close enough, I'm gonna hit damage all.
Don't give me that sob story, lie. Don't preach the choir.
I'm
you ain't never even had a reason to fire the tick tick. Nobody ever handed me shit like not even a flyer. Wouldn't
dead.
Even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But actually have to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, but it's to say I've been upstage.
On, hit it,
why
dude.
Am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get a gauge on time. But I'm not gonna conform, but it's
me.
Shit in opinion's way, I can
say
if I
feel
passionate. Maybe I can stage
a
miraculous comeback as if I went away, but detractors just say
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again to the stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
There's someone a champion to fall. It's the one who I laugh at, cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's a ghost that show me when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm paused up
with this pin of praise, cause
it's all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and gonna marvel, and I'm not gonna be
behind us, behind us.
I got a mute down.
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitches don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics will end up in critical, think your shit is dope, or you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I've an ode tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stop, I know, I don't know, but I've been told I'm obstacle that blocks your road. Now knock it over, time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die,
shit.
Just as champions the J, they just grow wings and they fly. So heads up, reach for the sky, try to hold up and probe up these moments. Cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil cerebral berserk. Deacon the bird, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaken my kind
that's
of
not,
weakest,
that's
still
me,
a weakest. I bring some kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the group of subpoenas. Securus to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still a field of the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Themis. Khalil on the beakers,
making
the beat
up
the same. Feeling
yo,
the me is killing the beat
is
so fulfilling the me is fulfilling the Zetus. That sound bombing thirst and how common underground down and deep outside of stomach ground. Driving hunger out, priming everyone. God, just give me one shot.
We both got him
down. I won't let you down. I'm gonna be your friend forever in the day. Even in the ground, you ain't never ever gonna hear him say I ain't.
Oh. Dude, we hit him at the same fucking time.
Yeah,
time.
We did. That dude got fucked up. Oh, King, you shot him too?
Yeah, I shot him in the arm. Oh,
right. I hit a head. That dude got hit 3 ways.
Got him, boys.
Yeah, oh, you lucky, man. Drop him.
Drop him, you guys.
Okay.
Drop him? No. Now I dropped him. Yeah.
I just dropped him now.
Oh, I'm pretty jealous of him.
Like the old rush.
Yeah, he glitched that all.
Oh, I'm dead.
So he's the one who gets his ult. Oh shit, dead now.
Bitch.
Third secret down there, you gotta
tap off. There.
Oh, one shot, motherfucker!
Yeah, go get healed, bitch.
Nymphana over here. 181,000 I created on him for. That's fucking crazy.